we are on a promising path. And we have some elements that they can be named. And that's important for a scientific process. Personally, I'm glad to say that I can see it happening. And also, I'm glad to see that there are artists who can really lead us. I would even suggest that maybe a director of science could also hire once a year an artist educated or trained in that path to start giving, you know, his approach in this principle which I tried to describe before. This is all about Nostoy.